We are Attica Hackers.
Politicians are put there to give you the idea that you have freedom of choice. You don't. You have no choice. You have owners. They own you.
Illuminati, you've come to take control. You can take my heartbeat, but you can break my soul. We all shall be free.
Well-educated people, capable of critical thinking. They're not interested in that. That doesn't help them.
Illuminati, you'll never.
Your eyes, wake the fuck up, America. Yeah. Elite control your lives with fear, just scaring you with terror on your screen, telling you what to believe. But who benefits from panic, hunger, and greed? Yeah. That's how they feed upon the masses like a fucking disease. The only answer is to rise up, get up off your fucking knees. Tap into your inner being like a 33rd degree. I'm planting mental seeds for men to break free of an evil greed. You can't see, cause you ain't believing me. But I'm telling thee that Tel Aviv ain't true. Just professionally manufacturing a fallacy. Balancing your talents, we tragically waiting for things to fucking change magically and mystically. Rewrite our fucking history. This ain't no bullshit mystery. Unlock the prison with the key, it's in your mind.